Hello and welcome. My name is Ryan Jones and you're watching the latest episode of Trust Your Recommends, the weekly show where we take a look back at the top scoring gadgets from the last 7 days. This week, we reviewed a dazzling variety of products, from a 4K streaming stick to a microwave with a built-in grill. Let's check them out. Panasonic Lumix GH6. The Panasonic Lumix GH6 is one of the best cameras we've ever reviewed for video capture. It's capable of shooting in 5.7K resolution, has effective image stabilization, and packs a truly astonishing range of video modes. We also found it to have excellent handling and controls. During testing, we did notice some slightly irritating autofocus quirks, but that's a minor blemish on an otherwise world-class camera. If you're looking for a high-end compact camera for video capture, this is one of your best options. It scored 5 out of 5. Roku Streaming Stick 4K. The Roku Streaming Stick 4K is one of our favourite options to give your TV access to a wide range of apps and streaming services. Despite supporting a 4K resolution and the likes of HDR10 and Dolby Vision, it's available for a very reasonable price. There's also a superb range of features here too. The bundled remote and voice integration making it easy to search for TV shows and movies, while support for AirPlay enables you to cast content from iOS devices. It scored 4.5 out of 5. Lenovo Legion 5 Advantage Edition. The standout feature of this Lenovo gaming laptop is that it features both an AMD CPU and AMD GPU, which is surprisingly uncommon. We were impressed with performance, with this laptop capable of hitting over 60 frames per second for games such as Borderlands 3 and Horizon Zero Dawn. Despite being more affordable than most gaming laptops, we were also impressed by the sleek design on a 165Hz Full HD display. Our only major bugbears was its cumbersome weight and the underwhelming screen quality when compared to more premium machines. It scored 4 out of 5. Shure AONIQ 3. True wireless headphones are becoming more popular by the minute, and the Shure AONIQ 3 are one of our favourites. It flaunts clear, detailed and dynamic sound, while the design helps to block out background noise so you can hear your music above the squeaky train wheels. The Shure AONIQ 3 are a little underwhelming when it comes to battery life and features. The audio and call quality is so good here, we're sure audiophiles will be happy to look past its shortcomings. It scored 4 out of 5. Hotpoint MWH26321MB. The Hotpoint MWH26321MB proves that microwaves can have far more potential than simply heating up leftover food, with some impressive features such as a built-in grill, bread defrost program, and an auto clean function that sorts the dirty work for you. Some of its auto programs also come with recipes, but they're poorly written with plenty of typos, so you're probably best off sticking with BBC Good Food instead. But with so many features stuffed inside this microwave, we still reckon it's a very good buy. It scored 4.5 out of 5. Hulu. Hulu is a streaming service in a similar vein to Netflix, featuring Rick and Morty, Modern Family, Walking Dead, Family Guy, RuPaul's Drag Race, and plenty more. It's surprisingly cheap compared to rivals, especially if you opt for the with ads tier, or bundle it with other offerings from Disney. Unfortunately, Hulu is currently only available in the US right now, so those in the UK and Europe won't be able to access it. But if you do live in the United States and want a cost-effective streaming service, Hulu is among the best. It scored 4 out of 5. VivoSmart 5. The VivoSmart 5 is an entry-level wearable from Garmin, company behind some of the very best fitness trackers we've tested. Featuring a nicely unassuming band design, wearable impressed during testing, offering a significantly more developed amount of post-workout data than its main rivals. This makes it a great choice for any newbie or casual gym goer looking to take their workout to the next level. It scored a 4 out of 5. Adidas FWD O2 Sport. The Adidas FWD O2 Sport are a pair of true wireless in-ear headphones that have been designed with runners in mind. They feature IPX5 rating for water and sweat resistance, while the wingtips ensure a secure fit in your ear to prevent them falling out mid-jog. Audio quality is fantastic too, offering a versatile performance and good bass definition. There's no noise cancelling here. That may not be a flaw if you want to make sure you can hear incoming cars. And while we would like additional features, it's hard to argue with a fair price. It scored 4 out of 5. Ninja Perfect Temperature Kettle KT200 UK. A good cup of coffee or tea in the morning can do wonders for your mood, so we can't recommend this kettle highly enough. Unlike the standard fare you'll find in supermarkets, this Ninja Perfect temperature kettle offers multiple temperature settings so you can make the perfect brew. The low minimum boil level also ensures you can make a single cup of tea without heating excess water, which is handy if you want to drive down those energy bills. The design is a bit bland, while the beeps can get a bit annoying, but it's hard to get mad at a kettle that will enhance your mornings with its great range of features. It scored 4.5 out of 5. Lipotec Pure Play Z5 ANC. The Lipotec Pure Play Z5 ANC are a pair of true wireless headphones that pack excellent features, such as active noise cancellation, which helps to block out background noise so you can focus completely on your Spotify playlists. We found them to have a tonally balanced audio performance and a comfortable fit that easily justifies the price. It's a pity that the battery life stuff is so much ANC activated, and we also encountered some niggling issues during calls. The Lipotec remains some of the best true wireless headphones we've tested yet. It scored 4.5 out of 5. Poco X4 Pro. This affordable handset is great value for money, costing less than £250, offering an excellent screen, very capable main camera, and strong battery life for that reasonable price. On the other hand, the design is rather tacky and the processing performance isn't that impressive. It scored 4.5 out of 5. Kenwood MultiPro Express Way Plus FDM71.960SS Food Processor. This Kenwood food processor excels at chopping, slicing, and dicing, and comes bundled with a spatula, dual whisk, and a weighing tray. Its glass design and large capacity make it an ideal option for making soups. Although its lack of power compared to rival standalone blenders mean it may not be a good buy for frequent smoothies and icy drinks. It scored 4.5 out of 5. Mulvad VPN. Mulvad VPN offers one of the most affordable subscriptions and allows you to pay monthly rather than forcing you to commit to a long-term contract. The company's use of RAM disk servers means there's no way for people to be snooping on your private data, but our test showed it to be one of the speediest VPNs around. The biggest issue here is that Mulvad can't be used when using streaming services, which would be a pain for those who like a constant secure connection to the web. Although its support for split tunneling does at least mean you won't have to manually deactivate the VPN every time you use Netflix. It scored 4 out of 5. Private Internet Access VPN. Private Internet Access VPN is one of the most affordable VPN options out there, allowing you to surf the web with peace of mind that your private data is safe from prying eyes. A subscription enables you to use a VPN on up to 10 different devices, and has multi-platform support for likes of Windows, macOS, Linux, Android, and iOS. It also has a good range of features, including a VPN kill switch and ad tracker blockers. Sadly, speeds are underwhelming, especially if you opt for an endpoint in the US. But this is nevertheless a great VPN option, especially if you want a cheap subscription. It scored 4 out of 5. Viper VPN. If you want to be able to speed through the web while using VPN, then Viper VPN is one of the top recommendations. It was one of the fastest VPNs in our recent group test, and also has excellent security features. The no logging policy means that you can be confident your data won't fall into the hands of a third party, while having endpoints in 70 different countries gives you an incredible amount of flexibility. You do have to pay a fair whack for a VPN, but it's arguably justified by a secure and speedy connection. It scored 4 out of 5. And that's it for this week's Trusted Recommends. As always, please let us know in the comments below if you have any questions. And if you like this video, please hit the like and subscribe buttons. Thanks for watching.